Kitchen table. Sand it down my kitchen table yesterday, and well, actually, I'll just keep it on. And I have these chairs. I got four chairs. I already sanded. You know, I just want to kind of like, because they were so dark, wanted to bring out some, you know, color to it. I'm gonna change the pillows, cushions, and the fabric on it. And this right here is gonna be a bench. Because the table, it's a table that has a leaf to it. Okay, y'all. I have completed what I'm going to do for now concerning this bench. It is, I wanted y'all to see how smooth it is. I mean, it is nice and smooth. It was all prickly and everything, but it's nice and smooth. And this is going to be the bench that's going to be on one side of the table for people to sit down on. I'm probably going to have to get it cut a little bit, just a little bit. But then again, I don't know. I might keep it long on purpose, right? Just on purpose, because that's just what I do. I don't know. We'll see. But I have to get some legs made to this. So I'm going to start searching or either think about getting that wood in there cut to a certain dimension, some dimensions, so that I can create legs and get those mounted properly so that I can have a bench. A bench, y'all. This is gonna be exciting. It's getting exciting. So look, I want y'all to let me know. I don't know if this is the second video or it's probably the second video. How you enjoyed this video. I will be uploading the finale of just the table completed, as far as in the way I've polished it down. So I'll be actually part three, starting polishing down the table tomorrow and putting it back together, polishing it up really, really good. Because I'm looking for that, what I said, I wanted a distressed, age looking table, you know, I'm not adding really no paint. I'm doing something different with this. And, from there I will proceed to start working on legs. And that'll be my next project. Hey. So we can get this bench done. Right. Okay. Love you guys. Thank you so much for watching the Mina's Creations art channel. And come on back for more. And if you are interested in having some old furniture reupholstered, restored, designed, contact me. God bless.